If I come right to my wizard, look where his head is, guys, right? I know some of us are really, maybe really athletic, and we can start with the wizard kicks and things like that, but if I don't stuff his head, I'm in trouble here. I'm in trouble here with just trying to go wizard. Stuff first, oh, now I can come back to my wizard. And get this foot up. Some of you guys are still leaving this foot in the mat, like this. All right, once I stuff, off the mat, within a minute. Now I stuff that head. When I pivot, here's the other big part. If you stay up on his shoulder, he's strong. My hip sliding off the shoulder, right? We say slide off the shoulder, slide, pushing at the knees. Now, once I pivot this foot, boom, right here, my hips stay down, I can attack tricep. Here's the other point. You guys are all, majority of us, you're getting here. Oh, let's say I do a great job, I get here, and you guys want to attack the shin. Not a big fan of attacking the shin. He can still wrestle here. It's what happens naturally. I attack the shin as I circle, my hips come up. He's in a better spot. So instead of attacking the shin, once I slid off the shoulder, I still have everything covered. Foot, sole of the foot. Now, I'm just gonna turn this out a lot with that head. So you can't build up. Right, you gotta think of it, right? Kill the head, the body dies. Kill the head, the body dies. His head gets stuffed. Foot's off the mat, down. I swear here, posting on his knees. Stuck, still sliding. Now once I get here, sole of the foot, take it out. Out, tricep, heavy on that shoulder. And I'm covered, all right? Some of you guys are going here. He's in, stuck when we get here, and you're posting at his hips. If I posted his hips, I can't extend them. Knees. Oh, now I can pivot this back foot. Get to the sole, turn it out. Keep my elbow down and bury it. Got it? Let's fix those little details. Let's go, 1, 2.